Guys, it's been a very long time since I talked to you guys and started making videos. And if you notice on the internet, it's like seriously weird, and I look like a nerd. And it looks so ugly right now, but I wanted to, like do little parts of how my process of my braces, because that's what I'm wearing right now. I only have the top. And I have the spacers in between two of my teeth and the back both of them, and on the top, on the sides, at the very end. And I just wanted to make videos and to see how this process is going, because I need braces, and I'm just gonna like literally just tell you everything about my teeth, and I'm gonna. Pretty embarrassed. I've been like this, as you can see. As you can see right here, there's a huge space and there's a tooth at the very back. A few, like a decade pretty much for me. It feels like it's been a decade. I had a tooth right here. It was small, and there was another tooth coming in right behind it, and it was growing. And so my mom took me to Mexicali. Mexicali is in California. And she took me there to get the tooth removed because the one that's behind it is already growing. And so they took that out, and then I guess we never went back because it was too far. It was 8 hours or more. It depends on traffic, pretty much too. And I just never went back to get that tooth, make it forward, or have braces on or whatever. But we never went back, and it stayed like this forever. It's been like that forever. And then I have another situation here, huge problems are that I've had this tooth right here, since I was pretty much a kid from 10 to 11 years old, since I could remember, because I think I can remember when I was little and I was always running around, going on top of trees and cars, and I guess I was playing at home, and I was in the hallway running, and I slipped. I was running and I slipped and I hit at the end of the couch, like the end of the couch right here, and I hit right on it. I mean, it hurt so bad, but I never said anything. I guess I never said anything. And down the line, I guess when we moved and time passed, I started having like a lot of pain right here in the bottom. And my tooth was hurting so bad, and I don't remember a lot. I have very poorly memory. Like, I don't know a lot of details, just what I can remember, what I can tell you to explain this right here, why it's like that. And I pretty much, what I can remember, my mom would take me, I guess, to a dentist, and I was always in pain. They were always hurting me, and then I guess I don't know exactly what the situation very much, just what I can remember. And then this happened right here in the bottom. If you can see, this pretty much opened up, I'm guessing because of this tooth, and they tried to like do something in the bottom, but they were always hurting me here, so they just left it alone and closed it. And I guess my mom never did anything with this because I was always in pain, always for the longest time. And I guess years have passed. I was 13, 14. The pain stopped, but these tooth right here, they're small. They're like baby teeth from that age, from 10 years old around there. And they never grew. Only this one became really dark brown, and it just and then right here in the bottom my gum will get bubbly, and it will hurt like for me to eat or anything. And always had this problem, and I couldn't eat a lot of things like hard stuff. And right, I guess now, right now that I'm 31, I'm finally getting braces, getting this two things, top and bottom, getting fixed finally. It's gonna take probably a year and a half for the braces, and then after that, I guess I'm gonna start with the bottom tooth, and they're gonna remove this tooth because I don't have a bone in here like my other teeth have bones. And they told me that they're gonna take that out, this tooth, and they're gonna put like this little powdery inside, and that powdery is gonna become like a tooth. They're gonna close it up and let it like heal and process, I guess. And then we're gonna start with the process of putting an implant, which it's a ceramic or something, I don't know what you call it, porcelain tooth that is gonna be in there. They're gonna screw it in there and keep it. And probably that's gonna happen probably next year. Hopefully, I don't have to last this long with those braces, and we can start real soon with this. But maybe I'm talking too soon. And yeah, I just wanted to talk to you guys, and I don't know if I'm gonna be able to upload this talk through. And my phone is dying, so I'm recording this on my phone. I don't have an actual camera because they're so expensive. And then so this is my second day having these on, these braces. This is the top fit that I got. I didn't want no color at all. I don't want any color. And I have these spacers on. The spacers are this rubber bands that they put in between your teeth. As you can see, these are the rubber bands, sorry. They're blue. And I have them up here too on at the end. And so yeah, in 2 weeks I'm gonna go back, and I'm not sure if they're gonna take these blue things off or they're gonna put the bottom one. So that's what I don't know. But and I just wanna say, I just wanna I say when I got a mom, I wasn't in pain at all. It's just annoying, a little irritating to have those things on. I just wanna like rip them off, but I suck it up yesterday, and today I'm feeling it a little more intense on there, a little hard, and I just want to like take them off because they're very annoying to have them on. But yeah, that's what I have on right now, and I can't wait for these teeth to look good. And I need to whiten my teeth like big time. They look hella yellow. Maybe so much coffee every day, and I want to stop drinking coffee for the time that I have these on, because I really want my whiten my teeth. I don't know. However, but yeah, I just wanted to get this an update. This is more like an update, so. Yeah, and my phone is dying, so I just wanted it. Because I was watching this girl on YouTube right now. I'm watching it. I'm like, she's recording like her process and everything, and I'm like, I should do that too. I'm like, I need to do that too. So yeah, the first day was yesterday, which is September 7th. Today is September 8th. And right now it's 2:22 p.m. And yesterday I wasn't sure what to eat because I was hungry. So my sister got me some soups. I got to eat some soup, and then I made myself a smoothie, and that's pretty much what I ate. And then I drank some water, and then ate leftover at my sister that she had bought a salad. Well, whatever she had on salad, what she just left, I ate a little bit of that. It had chicken. It was a little hard, but I had to chew very slowly, but I ate it, and that's pretty much what I ate the whole day and at night. I didn't eat anything. I had to really suck it up because I'm that kind of person at night that likes to munch and always hungry at night, and that's gonna be one of my struggles for real this time. I'm like, my glasses. So yeah. And I guess that's it. And right now, this is all the update that I'm gonna give you, and I'll give you guys another update tomorrow. Hopefully I don't forget. So I'll see you guys soon.
Cuando entramos a Cuba, eso porque tiene miedo. Ajá.
You scared.
Come on, daddy. I have to go. Are you gonna get in?
His favorite word too, mama.
Oh! ¿Qué?
We brought donuts.
Norma.
Yeah. Here's the mama, Gracie. Big Bear. Wait, is it Big Bear? He's gonna be a Big Bear. This for memories, you need to chill and smile.
Papa? Mike, lo fue a parquear.